vast majority young men. Many more millions bore the scars of war,